Love you, Zindagi. What's going on? Locals on Live Session 2. So before anything starts, my name is Kevin Mathews. You can call me Kev. I'm hosting today's session with you. So welcome. Endo ellarum periyadi, what's going on today on a Saturday? All right. So whoever's joining, welcome. If you're here for the first time and you have no idea what's going on, the Locals Live is like an initiative where they're putting out a platform where people can come together, share their talent, and express their passion for whatever art or whatever talent that they possess. And we also build a community together where we go and support them, you know, kind of spread joy, spread happiness. And it's all about having positive vibes. And we, you know, build it around a small town in Thirula. Now it's COVID, so anyone, everyone is invited. So we're glad to have everyone over. It's all about the positive vibes, right? Awesome. Dude. Banger of an episode today. We have like an incredibly talented artist coming over, so yo, stay tuned, hit that like button, dude, smash that like button, because dude, you like Hulk says, like, oh, like Hulk does, just smash that like button, let all the what do you call, the comments flow in, hive wave. full power, that's right. Let's work that Instagram algorithm, dude. Let's make that thing work so that, you know, we get this thing rolling. We got people coming. By that time, we'll just do a quick music trivia. I mean, let's try to get, you know, keep ourselves involved until our artist gets ready. So, let's do music trivia. And how this works is, I'm going to ask you a question. What you're going to do is, if you know the answer, say it on the comments. I'm going to give you a shout out. There's no gifts because quarantine and COVID and whatnot, so it's convenient for us that we can't send you out parcels, but definitely a shout out is going to you. All right, first one is complete the song. Who comments the completed part of the song gets a shout out. So it goes, when I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change, cause you're amazing. Complete it. Yo. It's a Bruno Mars song, so pretty much everyone should know the song. What's up? We have some Bruno Mars fans in the... Exactly! Mika, George, Melvin, Rachel, Joel, Koshi, you guys nailed it. Awesome, awesome stuff. I'm gonna name five. Amul Prasad's got it, Jesslyn and Joy's got it. Good job. I guess that was a low-hanging fruit question, dude. Nikhil got it. Suraj got it. Everyone's sweet. I felt that was a low-hanging question. Let's see if I can complicate it just a little bit more. So there's a song called Eye of the Tiger. So if you don't know that song, there's a song from the Rocky movies. I bet you know that song. Let me see if I can play that just a second. Alright, so I bet you've heard this song. So the question is, which band sang this song? The first five people to get it is getting a shout out. Eye of the Tiger was sung by which band? Let's go. That's right, Debbie. Debbie's got it. Yo, shout out to Debbie Amore 99. Good stuff. Mika George, you got it, man. Daniel Abraham? Oh, sweet. A lot of people know this. Either you know this or you guys are incredibly good at Googling. So, call on, Adiwole. So, both of you skills on it. So, this song was sung by Survivor. It was from their third album and it went on to the Rocky movies, been a full viral hit, then it's just been an evergreen song that everyone just loves. Sweet! Alright, so that's a small session, we have people joining in, so it's cool. So, before I bring in my guest, one thing I want to give a huge shout out is to Aquila's Suraj, Andrew, Johan, and whoever's in the team working for the Locals Life. These guys are putting in some major effort into these. Are like top-notch quality production stuff, like, you know, when it comes to the posters, the maintaining the Instagram accounts, and to, you know, in the end, putting some insane quality stuff. They've, you know, put a lot of effort to them. So, dude, hit that like button, show some love with some emojis on the comment section, and show some love. These people are great. They're doing this all for the local community, so show your love back to them. All right, guys. All right, okay. Banger of a session today. As promised, we have a singer, songwriter, and a lawyer. She's planning to enroll herself as a lawyer. And she's multi-talented. So I'm assuming, like, you know, lawyer in the morning, singer, songwriter in the evening, you know. They have like Ace of Adikim, White on the part of our scene. So, oh gosh, okay, never mind. Anyway, she hails from the chillest place, Cochin. We love Cochin. I mean, my heart is in Tiruvella, but lots of love from Tiruvella to Cochin. Without much further ado, the one, the sweet, the cheerful, the happy, and the very talented. Jemimah George. All right, so I'm gonna bring her up.
Hey, Jemimah, hold on. I can't see you yet. Hold on. Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, hello. Can you see me now?
Yeah. What's going on? In the very Saturday night, weekend night, Kochi.
Saturday night, chilling with Locals Life and with you.
That's what's up. Yo, first of all, before I forget, thank you so much for you know, doing this with us, like, you know, we really appreciate one.
thank you
so much for taking your time. It's really appreciated. So, you know, now you,
some awesome music.
yeah, I just put some music so it's not a dull conversation between me and you. Yeah, so, you know, are you all set? Are you heard the vibe? Okay, set down. Okay, so everyone knows you're a singer-songwriter, but I think my question, out of my curiosity, how did this all start? Like, where was your, like, your passion of singing and, you know, making songs? Was it, were you trained in it, or were you just like one fine moment, you're like, I'm going to do music? How did that work out?
The thing is, I was like, I was a very music enthusiast. I would like participate for all these competitions, but I was not getting it.
You're really good. I want to hide, but okay.
So it's actually when I joined Kusat that Kadagalakke Maati Marani either. So, Kusatle, I got this bunch of friends,
okay.
Gayas, Jeremiah, Dirozari, who is a very, very, very good singer, Hesley, Niranjana. So, these people molded me out. They molded me and they, like, supported me and they guided me to a better singer. So, it's because of them that who I am right now.
Yeah, more power to you, man. More power to you. That's good stuff. So I know you're into like music composing and you know compose your music. So how is your creative process? Do you just like one fine moment get like an epiphany and like, oh wow, that's like I've got the idea? Or is it like a lot of trial and error, or are you mixing, trying something new, something here, something there? Or is it like a slow process, or do you get like bam, I got the idea?
The idea process just hits you. It comes to you like boom, that's it. Song is a very slow process for me. Inna kore jeevitham jeevitham thanne namak ingane idakkidakku kuttumbo.
Yeah, I swear, man, life is like the best teacher of all. So that's good, man. Awesome, nice. Yeah. Now something little more lighter note. Though you're very talented, it's a, like a sure fact, but do you have a talent which is absolutely rubbish, like a useless talent or no? Like, which you are proud of, but nobody likes. Like, nobody likes. Minus eye rolling. Check this out.
Useless.
It's absolutely, yeah, anything. It can be the most funniest thing in the world. So just whatever. But it's not like, yeah, it's just.
Okay. Okay, there is like, it's kind of useless for me right now. I can twerk.
That's good, dude. Not many people can twerk, and that's actually a really good talent. So, why not you? Cheers to that. Okay, so
I'm pretty not sure why the hell I have the talent right now.
No, that's brilliant, dude. That's an amazing talent to shout like, yeah, more power to you for that. Okay, I forgot the last question. Wait, yes. Okay, no, serious, like full acting. Come on, please, here. Sure. Okay. So you've had this whole musical journey, and I bet you've gone through your struggles. But is there one particular advice that you got which changed your whole perspective on your journey? Or would you have any advice for anyone who's doing the, starting their musical journey, they're budding musical artists or musicians? Any small tidbit that you can share that maybe that can give them a push?
So I've been reading this amazing book called The Artist's Way, which I actually promote everywhere possible. So the book is called The Artist's Way by Julia Cameron. So she says, take your creativity and take your passion as a play. Like, play with it. Play the way a child would have played it. So I would better say, just play with what you got. Play with your art. And I got an opportunity to interview Sachin Warrior, the music director, singer, playback singer.
Whoa, impressive.
So this is something that he told me while I asked the same question. So it was also very inspiring. So if you want to be a musician, if you're passionate about something, if you're passionate about dance, if you're passionate about theater, be that every day. Like, if you want to be a musician, be a musician every day. So listen to new music, try writing songs, like new stuff, explore the musician kingdom.
That's sorted, man. Yeah, that's good. That's good information, dude. That was really insightful. So that's pretty much it. So what we're going to do is, I'm going to tell you to do your thing. She's going to set up whatever she needs to do. So what's going to happen is, we're going to close this live session, and within 30 seconds, we're going to be back. Because she's going to set up her scene, and she's going to do her thing. So listen, don't go anywhere. Stay tuned. Listen, come do your ABCs. Do like say that again.
Please come back. I'm gonna come back. Please come
exactly,
back.
Dude. She's a lot of effort, dude. Please come back. Please. So
on the same channel.
Exactly. So it's on the same channel. 30 seconds. So dude, Jemima, go break a leg.
Lockdown for me, it was very good. I mean, it made me invest a lot in music. In myself, I've started my self-love journey, which is very, very great for me. And I hope you guys are doing well too. I mean, I hope you guys are taking care of yourself. You're loving yourself. You're giving yourself a lot of pampering. I hope you're doing all of that, because you are precious. You are so precious. Every single person listening to me right now is very precious. First song that I'm gonna sing today is called Adiru Kaakum, and this is the must song. Ee paattu naan eppozhum edhu live nu paadi poyalum naan paadum, because I love this song, and this song was applauded in the Locals Life page, and this is a very, very, very beautiful folk song, which has a lot of rock element in it. But we're gonna do it acoustic today.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
Song. I love this song so much. I hope you liked it. I hope you enjoyed it so much. Next song is also a Malayalam folk song. It originally padiya enikku aaranu arinjoda. Pakshe the famous rendition of that Avil has given is very acclaimed and is very famous worldwide. So thank you so much. Thank you so much. Richan is my mutta. and there is Sanju there. Sanju is my best friend. Thank you guys for coming. Thank you so much. Hey, there's Anuja. Hey, Anuja. Hey, Debbie. To all of you guys who are joining. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much for your support. It means so much, guys. It means so much. So let's go on to Chakkele. Chakkele. Of Chakkele. Hope you guys liked it. Hope you guys loved it. അപ്പം അടുത്ത സോങ് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് പാട്ടാണ്. ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് പാട്ട്. And this is going to be my last song, so I hope you guys, you know, I want, I saw a comment, melody paadu ona, melody nanu prepare cheyilla satya parna. I was going for a very, you know, chilling, chill vibe ulla oru session, oru live aanu nanu uddeshicha. So ella paattum korche ingane jigijiga ulla paattukalanu. So this is my last song, and thank you so much for everybody who's joining, and everybody who has joined, everybody who has been listening to my music. Please do, like, you know, support more artists, support music. or maybe we can make a twist. I'm thinking of a twist. I think we can sing. I have also prepared Love You Zindagi, which is a very beautiful song, and it is so close to my heart. I love this song, and maybe we can, this is going to be my second last song. So Love You Zindagi, and the last that lanenda parayna avasante undo pare marannu appo നമുക്ക് ഇട്ടുമായിരിക്കും, ആ വാക്ക് ഇട്ടുമായിരിക്കും. ഇടയ്ക്ക് ഈ വാക്ക് മറന്നു. അമ്മ ഒന്ന് ലൈവ് ചെയ്യുക. അമ്മ, ഓക്കെ ഓക്കെ, ദിസ് ഇസ് മൈ മദർ ഫ്രം ഡൗൺ സ്റ്റേഴ്സ്. സോ ദിസ് സോങ് ഇസ് ലവ് യു സിന്ദഗി, ആൻഡ് ഐ ലൈക്ക് വെരി റീസെൻ്റ്ലി സ്റ്റാർട്ടഡ് ലവിങ് മൈ സിന്ദഗി, ആൻഡ് ഹോപ്പ് യു ലവ് യുവേഴ്സ് ടു. ഓക്കെ, for messing up the lyrics very badly. edakke script maatti konde pettana oru gadbad ho gaya, sorry, shemikana. And I'm going for the last song, and thank you so much for, like, everybody's who's still there. Love you guys so much. Next song is kalashakottu. Avasanta kalashakottu is going to be with Dance Monkeys. I want all of you guys to dance with Dance Monkey. Okay, are you guys ready for the avasanate kalashakottu? And I'm already missing Kevin, so I'll be adding Kevin back after this song.
Man, that was a proper jam session, dude. The comments were on fire, dude. Well done, you, dude. I love how you said jigga jigga song. That was hilarious, dude. Jigga jigga song. That was hilarious. But man, you got a wide. I can definitely see, dude. You have like insane range, and you're like a bright man, and you're so peppy, dude. You're like one awesome package. So, dude. Thank you so much for being a part of this initiative too. It was really good. Thank you for being, you know, coming and performing. And I can speak for everyone too. That was lit. So, ladies and gentlemen, part of the Locals initiative, show some love to your girl, Jemimah George. You can find her on Instagram. She's got some amazing covers of Hindi, Malayalam, English, Vera, anything you want to.
Tamil orano unda pashe
oru tamil paattunda oru tamil paattunda. She has a good take on, I think she has some interesting take. She has some videos and she makes an interesting take on music and everything under the sun too. So show some love to your girl. Where are the platform unda? You there on YouTube? Where are
YouTube unda, Instagram unda, where
are Facebook? All right. Such a millennial Gen Z thing to do. But anyway, show some love to your girl. Maybe you can find her on YouTube. Some amazing stuff and dope content she has. So check her out, you guys. Okay, baki almost closing ceremony. Let's close this. First of all, thank God, nothing is possible without him. So priorities, number one is God. I want to thank him for this. Number two, the local team who's setting this up, dude. The amount of effort, I can't help but say, dude, it's intense.
Yeah.
So, kudos to you, team. And number three, the local gang, the local, you, the people, dude. You guys are the heart and soul of this particular initiative. What's the point of, you know, a group or an Instagram account if there's no people? So, thank you so much for joining in, and this is good stuff. I can't wait to, you know, get together, you know, as a live session together so that, you know, we can interact in a physical setting. I don't know when that's going to happen. But until then, stay safe, stay happy, stay cheerful. Jemimah, where are you? Stay on the...
Stay
happy, stay joyful, stay sane, stay, you know, mentally sane, and stay local.
All right. Guys.
Bye, Jemimah. Bye, you guys. Cheers.
Bye-bye. Love.